Hey guys, what's up and welcome back to Go Guzzle Gone. And today's video is going to be little hatke because I am going to review the products from this brand called Essence. I have been consuming their products for quite some time and I recently did some shopping and it was eventually when I opened my shopping bag, I found out everything I purchased was mostly from Essence because when I was picking the makeup products, I really did not pay attention because it was in a loose sale. And then when I checked it, is everything from Essence. So I thought it is in a good affordable range. Why not to share this information with you all and review the products at the same time? And keeping in mind that all these products are available worldwide on Amazon. So what are we waiting for? Let's dig in. Guys, I've been using Essence for quite some time. ये बहुत ही सस्ते रेंज में आता है, to be very honest you all. And I will also quote the price from Amazon on the screen so that you can have a rough idea how much it is going to cost you in case if you're looking forward for it. Okay, so let's start with the first one. Concealer. Now this is the first time I have bought concealer from Essence, as you can see. Let me see how it is because this is something which I have not used yet. It's a brand new pack. I've just opened it. So when you apply it, it is like this. Obviously, you have to buy it something matching to your skin tone. And when you blend it, I checked the tester in the shop and it was pretty good. And it blends really well, which is very important for a concealer because you do not want your makeup or any concealable area to look patchy or dry. So blending of this product is very important and it says it's a waterproof product and it's, did I say waterproof? Waterproof product and it's gonna stay for all day long for 16 hours. I think that's the maximum number of hours you're gonna make wear your makeup on. So ye bahut hi sahi product hai and I'm quoting the price on the screen. I'm sure you're seeing it at the same time. It's a long lasting concealer and if you wanna see the back, maybe I can try it on my skin. I just have little bit of blemishes kahan pe hai. Okay, let's see. Thoda sa lag gaya. Main zyada nahi karungi because okay. It blends really well, like I said. See? It is pretty good, guys. So if you have a good skin and you're looking forward to make your basic kits, why not to get this? This is a good buy. So the next product which I got from Essence recently was this nail polish. Yeah, it says Essence Shine Last and Go some gel nail polish. But I'm sorry, this is not of a very good quality. I wore it last week and it comes off and peels off very easily. Essence, I remember I also had purchased a nail paint long time ago, I think from US or somewhere. The quality of nail paints is not that great, guys. If you're looking for something in long lasting, it's not a good buy. So I'm sorry Essence, but nail polish, Okay, the next product is very interesting. I'm gonna show it to you like this, which is a brow powder kit. They have got two shades in it. I'm gonna show it to you. One is a light brown, the other one is a, the dark brown. All right. Okay, now I'm a kind of person who do not like to overdo my eyebrows because I do not like makeup which is too much of made up. So I am okay with this kind of kit. I sometimes also use it depending on the occasion, but for regular day-to-day work life, I just use these kind of powders and this dark brown color which I've used before is really good for my eyebrows because it matches to the color. See, I'll show you. I mean, I already have my filled eyebrows, but it's a pretty good buy. I can show you the color on my hand actually. So this is a dark brown which I'm applying, which matches to the brow. And if you have a different shade of brown, which is lighter in tone, this is how it looks like. It's a good buy, guys. And they have similar products available on Amazon. You can check it out. I mean, this is good for day-to-day life and it's in a good price, so. One of the most important products of when it comes to makeup is the blush on. So talking about the blush on, I picked this color of blush on from Essence, and the color is so beautiful. It's a nude peachish color. Let me read the name of the color. Oh voila, it's called Silky Smooth Powder Blush to Awaken Your Complexion, and it's called Breathtaking. Okay, so this is a pretty color. Honestly, I did not even read the name of the color. I just found it so beautiful and I just picked it up. If you want, I can actually just apply it. You see the pigmentation, it's so good. And I wore it, I think 2 days ago for my work, and it stayed the whole day long. Even because these days at work also you have to wear mask, etc. So whenever I was wearing the mask on my face, it still did not come off a bit. So it's a good buy. It stays on foundation for long. I mean, for day-to-day use, I think, go for it. So if you know me a bit and you follow my videos, you should be knowing it by now that I'm a big fetish for eye makeup. And because this makeup is in a very affordable price and it offers you so many varieties, it actually doesn't make a hole in your pocket and you can experiment with a lot of products and colors, okay? So I ended up buying these 4-color pencils and it is easy to wear. These are the eyeliner and eye pencils. I will distinguish it while I will talk about it. It's great in color and it's easy to wear just for your quick fix, you know, like jab kabhi kabhi time nahi hota hai eye makeup wagera karne ka, so you can just put it on and you can just rush for work, or even if you want to look good in the house, why not, right? So let's go step by step with each color. So the first one which I have picked is a hot chocolate eye pencil, and this shade is also available on Amazon. It's again waterproof. I have checked the testers because I like the tester, that's why I bought the product, I mean obviously, but I have not worn it like on my eyes yet. I'm gonna try it for the first time, the fresh piece, right now in front of you. It's like an unboxing video, no? It sounds like unboxing. Okay, so hot chocolate jo hai aapka, ye aise color mein aata hai. Pigmentation bahut hi sahi hai iski, and I think on the eyelids it's gonna look great. So yeah, hot chocolate, you are mine now. Now this one says the white color, it says a Essence Kajal Pencil Eyeliner in white color number 4. So basically, I'm believing that you can put it inside your eyes. Actually, I'm going to put it inside. This is how it should look like. It looks good, but it's not that pigmented. Okay, let me try it here. Yeah. This white color liner is not that pigmented. But it's okay, like kabhi kabhi you just want to wear it just to widen your eyes up, like the way I wore it just now. Okay, even if you don't buy it, it's okay, but I just have it. Okay, the next one is a purple rain color, and it is a beautiful color. I mean, I was literally craving for this color for quite some time, and once I saw it, I did not even check the brand, I just picked it up, and turns out that it's Essence also. And it's Purple Rain, as I said, 18 hours. Wow, waterproof pencil. Let me check. Again, guys, this you cannot apply inside, okay? This is like a liner pencil and this is like a kajal. So the one which has kajal written on it, you can apply it on your eyelids. But the ones so which has only an eyeliner written on it, do not apply it inside your eyes, okay? So let's try purple. Oh, actually it's a very beautiful shade. It's not as dark as the color of the pencil, it's more on a lavender side, if you can see, but it's a pretty color. I mean, if you apply like dark coal kajal and then you just shade it with this, ah, mashallah, it will look very nice. So yeah, purple rain. It's good. Last baat ye bhi hai ki jaise maine bola, it's cruelty free, it's vegan, to aapka usko matlab aapko symbols wagera dikh jayenge ki matlab it's a very great product and made of organic ingredients and everything. Again, this pencil is a peacock. No, wait, let me read the color properly. Turquoise. You know, it matches to my pants right now. Okay, it's turquoise color, and obviously it's beautiful greenish color. I was about to say peacock color. It's greenish color. It says it's a kajal pencil. Okay, that means I'm assuming that you can apply it inside like kajal and also obviously as a liner, but not the other way around. If I check it, oh wow, this is beautiful color as well. Wow. So out of these four, if you want me to rank, I go with the hot chocolate first, turquoise second, purple third, and white one fourth. Not bad, yeah. Final product which I bought from Essence is this beautiful mascara, which says get a big lashes volume boost mascara. I like just like a concealer, I have not used it yet because I already have a running mascara, so I do not like use everything all together, but just because I want to review the product. It has a volume boost brush, spruley brush, and although I have a mascara on, but I will dry it. It feels very soft when you apply, and okay, but it looks like it's not a waterproof mascara, and also it's clump free and it does not offer you any sort of long stay thing, but for work related purpose or day-to-day life purpose, I think it's a good buy and it is in a very affordable price. So see if you can see mascara, it's good, yeah. It's actually segregating your eyelashes if you see properly. So bahut sahi cheez hai yaar, achhe range mein hai, so you can go for it. So as I said before, it is not a sponsored video. This is totally my personal opinion. Once I bought the product, I wanted to share it with you all because mujhe hamesha lagta hai ki you should always have products which is not making a very big hole in your pocket and also at the same time is of a very good quality. And if you're getting cruelty-free and vegan products, what else do you want? That's why I thought I will make a video about this because Essence is a very reliable brand. I'm using it for quite some time. Again, kuch cheeze bahut zyada thumbs up hoti hain, kuch cheeze bahut zyada थम्स डाउन होती हैं, बट मुझे मैक्सिमम चीज़ इनकी पसंद ही आती हैं. ठीक है, कुछ चीज़ें पिगमेंटेड नहीं हैं, ये वो, बट ठीक है, ओवरऑल इट्स अ गुड ब्रांड. एंड इफ़ यू वॉन्ट इन्वेस्ट इन, इफ़ यू वॉन्ट जस्ट चेक आउट फ्यू सैम्पल्स इन ऑल, यू कैन बाई समथिंग फ्रॉम Amazon एंड मे बी जस्ट चेक इफ इट सूट्स यू बेटर और नॉट. And I think that's it for today's video, guys. I hope you did enjoy the video. If you did like the video, don't forget to do the drill and follow me on Instagram, guys. Instagram pe follow nahi kar raha hai koi bhi, please 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 follow me there as well. Check out my podcast which is on Spotify. Season 1 Bhagavad Gita ka end hone wala hai and very soon I'm going to come out with season 2, so please stay tuned with me and I hope you love me, shower your love by subscribing to my channel. Take care, ciao, salavista.